It's a day in the life of DC.
Hi guys.
Subscribe and join the family.
Welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, I'm DC and you're watching the life of DC. So in today's video, I'm actually going to do a review on Fry Guys. It's located on Grasher, I think Landcrest. If that's incorrect, I'll include it on the screen. The actual location. So I never had it before. My friend raved about it, said it was really good, so I'm gonna try it for the first time. I'll let you know, I'll give you an honest review whether or not if it tastes good. So of course it's located in Michigan because I'm located in Michigan. So let's get into this review. Got chicken wings, and then I got the fries with I think it was called the Baja, which had ground beef, pepper, salsa, cheese, you know, kind of like a taco type of thing. And again, here's my food. Want to give you an honest review. Sorry if my head's a little cut off. I'm trying to make sure you can see me in the food. So taste the chicken. Chicken.
Monster Halloween. So, well, chicken is decent.
Use my own personal sour cream, which is the light daisy kind. So, just put some of that on it. Now, this is my first time, like I said, tasting this. Also, I'm not really a big person who eat like chili cheese fries. Normally, I just eat my fries plain. So just salt and pepper, maybe some ketchup. I don't really put toppings on my fries. You know, some people like chili cheese fries or cheese on their fries. So this is my first time ever tasting something like this. So let's see. Okay, so I see they're actually tater tots.
Okay.
Monster Holly.
Didn't know because it didn't specify. But you might have the option, I guess, to get either fries or tater tots. This is actually good. I really like it. You got that kick because of the jalapenos. As you know, if you're a person who eat, you know, jalapenos, it got that, whoop, that kick. Surprisingly, this is really good. I actually really like tater tots, so.
You gonna eat your tots?
No.
Can I have them?
That works out. And it really kind of just tastes like, I don't know, like you're eating like some nachos or something like. So, because you got the salsa, the ground beef, the cheese, the onions. With all the flavor from all of that, you don't even really notice that you're eating, like taste-wise, you don't even notice that you're eating tater tots. That's very interesting. It's good, guys. It's really good. Tastes good. So if you like tacos, nachos, you would like this. Promise you cannot tell. There's a tater tot. So, whatever salsa, seasoning, whatever they use, it's good. I might eat all of this. I'm starving. I haven't eaten since this morning. And I just had breakfast. I made a homemade breakfast sandwich. So, great. So if you're in Michigan and you decide to try it, leave me a comment below. Let me know what you think. Also, I'm just curious. Do you guys like putting toppings on your fries, or do you like your fries plain, like with just salt and pepper and ketchup? Let me know down below. Cause like I said, I don't eat chili cheese fries. Anything above, as far as I will go, is Cajun fries or salt and pepper. So leave a comment below. Let me know if it looked good to you, if you would be interested in trying it. All right, guys, thanks for watching my video. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Make sure you hit that notification bell so you're notified every time you upload. And make sure you check out some of my other videos. I'll leave it in the cards above. Check out some of my other reviews that I've done. If you're interested in restaurant reviews, I did a couple restaurant reviews, and I actually have it in a playlist if you're interested. So check out my other videos. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Hit the like button, hit the notification bell so you're notified every time I upload, and thanks for watching. It's
It's a day in the life of DC.
Keep watching and don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe.